Guys, on YouTube, the Season 6 preview is out. If you don't want to see it, then click out the video now. But holy smokes! Holy smokes! It's on this channel right here. Oh my god! Can't wait to see it!
I should probably tell you, seeing the baby might be a bit of a shock.
Come on, big brother. I've met babies before. I expect meeting this one won't be any different.
Their hair is a mess.
Of course, I could be wrong.
Holy crap. Holy crap! I
should probably tell you.
Why is there main on this?
Might be a bit of a
Okay, so let's review this here. Shining Armor is explaining to Twilight, something is like wrong. Why is their mane a mess? But here is Flurry Heart. Oh my god! So you look at the little. So okay, she's announced that she is an alicorn. So let's look at the girl right here. She's pink with purple and the light blue hair. Her wings are huge. Now, you could probably expect that from an alicorn. Yep. Her wings are pretty much huge, as you see here. But she's so flippin' adorable! So Skylet isn't the child. She is. This little one is. So she's light pink. She has Cadence's skin color with a little bit of. She has Shining Armor's eyes, but she has blue hair with these. Purple hair with blue highlights. Oh my god! Let's look at the comments. Let me see. Really? But oh my god! This is like so. Just wow! But here, let me let you listen to it yourself.
Should probably tell you, seeing the baby might be a bit of a shock.
Come on, big brother. I've met babies before. I expect meeting this one won't be any different. Of course, I could be wrong.
Yep.
Come on, big brother.
Wait, hold on. So, Flurry Heart is this little... Yeah, her horn is actually a little big, too, as you can see. But, you know, she's an alicorn, so that's probably what you can expect. But, oh my god, this little teaser! I'm, like, so excited! We finally see Flurry Heart! Oh my gosh, she's so adorbs! She's so adorbs! I'm, like, flipping crying of excitement. Yay, Flurry Heart! Why were their manes a mess, even though I prefer him in this little style right here? But why were their manes a mess? I mean, seriously, who cannot resist? It's just so cute! So cute! So this came out, today. Wow. Flurry Heart, boy. You know, this is just two adorbs. Two flippin' adorbs. That is pretty awesome that she actually has, like, filly-sized wings and horn. Pretty awesome, I have to say. But yeah, here's, Flurry Heart. That is a very cute little filly. Alright, well, that is all I have to share with you. So if you like this little video of me... looking at the little sneak peek with you guys. See you guys in the next video. Bye.